can stop it. Baby, I can make it right. Said I'm close to baby. We can talk about it. No need to be mad. Hate to see you sad. Yes, I know I'm crazy. Crazy about you. Crazy about you.
I know I'm a flirt sometimes. I know I get drunk sometimes. I know I get way too high. I just wanna live it up with you. I know that it might be tense. I know when you've had enough.
What my grandmother is doing. Here in Kazakhstan, people think that with this plant, like you can take off all guests, take off all like health problems, and etc.
It tastes not so good.
Like magic. That is the territory of the old graveyard. But today I don't want to show you graveyard. I will show you something more interesting. Monument of the my grandfather built it. Very, very old. When I step on this, here is no like a hole, like air. Are you hurt? This is a symbol of Soviet Union, red star, names of Soviet heroes from this village that went to the war and protected our territory. Glory to dead heroes. Yes, you see, like some fucking vandals, six real but so cool, so old and so cool houses. Oh, my grandmother said that here is a big dog and like go away from this territory. So I came here, it is of course not just to show you the monument of Second World War, but to visit my grandmother. She already dead. Do you see, guys? Big dog. Here it is. She's very aggressive. So, we came here to visit my grandmother. She already dead at 90 age. It is a Russian tradition. Russian always on like always going to graveyard to visit their parents, sister, brothers, little bit speak with them. But here we go. I will switch it off camera. It is not respectful to record video for YouTube on the graveyard, but
заболел.